voluntary penny that we spend on infrastructure. In other words, run government like a business. Don't run it like they have been running it all these years gone by. And that's common sense. That means more jobs are going to be created, more money is available for those jobs.
Get out of my way, bitch.
Economic fascism.
Man, bitch.
Well, Joe Max Higgins, who convinced his government to build a triangle to go ahead and invest in roads and sewers and electric grid for a steel mill before they even